Connecting to your hosting package via SSH can be performed quickly and easily via the My20i control panel and an SSH client. SSH, or Secure Shell, is a method of remotely accessing and managing your site files, as well as allowing for configuration changes and remote command execution within your file space. SSH on the 20i platform is encrypted and protected by either 2FA or public/private key pairs to validate the connection, making it reliable and secure. Note, it is only recommended that you connect to your package via SSH if you're familiar with the command line interface. This guide uses PuTTY, which is a free SSH client for Windows, and can be downloaded by following the link in the description of this video. To get started, you'll want to open PuTTY Key Generator on your computer. Next, select Generate and move the mouse around in the gray box to generate some randomness in order to generate a public key. Then add a passphrase, which you will need to put into the command line interface later. Once you're happy, select Save Private Key and save the key to your computer. For the next step, you'll want to log into your My20i account and select Manage Hosting. Next, select Options and then Manage for the domain for which you want SSH access. After you've done this, select the SSH Access icon under the Security section. Then, input the public key that was generated from PuTTYgen into the public key box. A handle will be generated automatically. Once you're happy, select Add Public Key to add the public key to the package. After that, open PuTTY and use the left-hand side to navigate through Connection, SSH, Auth, and then select Credentials. Next, select Browse next to Private Key File for authentication, and select the private key you saved earlier. After that, return to Session using the left-hand menu and add the SSH host name. The host name you wish to use depends on what data center you're using. For the UK data center, use ssh.gb.stack.com, and for the US, use ssh.us.stackcp.com. Once you're happy, select Open and the command line interface will then open. Next, enter your username, which will be the domain name you are connecting to. Finally, you will be prompted for the passphrase that you set earlier. Enter the password as prompted. PuTTY will hide the characters being entered for security reasons, so do not worry if any input does not seem visible. You'll then be logged into your hosting package and have full access to your SSH area on your site. Note, if your SSH connection closes immediately, your account may be blocked for unauthorized pseudo use. Please contact support for assistance. If you encounter any issues, feel free to reach out to our support team, who are always happy to assist.